The Lair, for all your private server and VOIP needs.
Pure unadulterated Yalde.
Pure unadulterated Yalid.
Yalid?
Yalid?
Part 8 of Half-Life 2.
Part 8? Jesus Christ, you've been at this for quite some time.
I'm only a couple hours in as well.
This game's fucking huge. And you'll never guess what we're talking about.
Oh, Yalde.
We're talking about a fan.
Fancy.
Well, news in time of recording. So, like, if you schedule this one, it might actually be old. Cover
me. Probably.
Yalde, you fucking god, man.
Out of my way, you peasants.
Peasants, get out of my way.
Right. Over here. Do you know who I am?
I am. Oh, I'm pretty sure I know who I am.
I'm not sure who you are.
Never mind, to be honest. But.
TBH.
Right, TBPH. I want to rush that. Take that. Void staff. So, I want to rush Deathfire. Lee confuses me. Greatly.
There. He's on the way. Let's go meet him. He's on the way.
Yeah, man.
Done. Follow me.
Jesus Christ.
What's the it stand for?
Han.
What?
Jesus Han.
Han? Oh yeah.
Doesn't know where folk is getting the Christ from. Haha,
I
made it funny.
Han. What? I may have let, what's her face die.
It's alright, she doesn't do much anyway.
Do much?
Nah, she doesn't.
Maybe she's got that fancy sonic screwdriver.
You've got the fucking gravity gun, dude.
Yeah, that's something you've
fucking
got.
Gravity the shit out of everything right. That gets in your way. Do you fucking it dies.
Just a fucking shit of days.
I'm not fucking doing well. Like, I'm fucking. My head's up my own arse and I'm fucking.
You've got
confused.
The cold and you're playing League?
Yeah, well, I'm not in a minute. I'm just like, confused greatly. I mean, fucking.
But yeah, we're on a TeamSpeak server. All right,
I think yeah.
Yaldi.
Totally Yaldi. You know, it would be really nice, actually. Instead of having other numbers, you could have, the address being Terabyte Gaming.
I'll have a word with Pixelburst and see what he can do.
That would be fancy as
fuck. It's possible.
They possible. Follow me. What are you doing with us? Why are you scanning again?
He's got his own server node apparently, so it's very possible.
You just be like, Pixel? And he'd be like, what? And he'd be like, he changes so it's Terabyte Gaming so everyone knows who we are. And he'd be like, okay, and then we'll be loved.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that was horrible tasting.
Oh, it's not supposed to be nice.
Right. Thanks. Why here. Is it scheduling it so weirdly? Schedule it. Schedule it daily. Ah! Ha 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 ha. I can do IT, me.
I can do IT, me.
Piss off. Go away. Jesus Christ.
Alex, Gordon. Is that really you? I can't believe you found me.
Dad, are you alright?
I'm fine, would you? You've got to get out of here.
We're here to get you out, Dad.
Never mind me. Save yourself.
We're not leaving you.
Have you remembered to mute everything?
Huh?
Have you remembered to mute everything?
No.
Oh god, that's the sort of professional, high quality content.
Yeah, there we go.
Yalde.
Yalde, pure salde.
Pure unadulterated salad.
Hey, enough dialogue, let's go.
Five Guys, burgers and fries. Damn. I'm going to send you to the
teleport chamber. Teleport chamber. I'm not
saying goodbye, Dad. Yeah, well, I would fucking play Eve. Fuck that shit, man. I know
you will.
Eve. I'm going to play Eve. Well, L.
L.
You're not going to believe this shit. Ah,
I made a bad funny. I have this locked in at 150 frames.
Oh, God.
According to Fraps.
All the frames.
Doesn't need to be that high.
Right. Over here.
No, it doesn't, but high quality content.
Back to the security station and try to patch into
oh my God. Oh, why? What am I supposed to do here?
I play the game. Dave. Oh,
that'd be a good idea, wouldn't it?
That'd be a fucking fantastic idea. How SH shocked the world by beating Gambit. It's not that shocking because Gambit have played fucking terribly.
Hey, it worked. Let's see what I can do to clear the way for you.
Yeah, open this damn door.
Keep an eye out for Mossman. I'll get my dad through the prison
open.
As far as I can, then I'll
catch
up.
That's
me. Come on.
Jesus Christ. Don't go get it pre-release, they said. Logging in? Yes, you log into that game. Excuse me.
No.
Oh no. When I lit off a yawn.
Nope.
Desu. Where's Eve gone?
Okay,
don't know.
Head back to that office. According to the schematics, there should be a vent behind.
I've got an unread mail. Oh no. Fuck off. Who's this? Oh, right, quit the game then. God, I need to skill into something different because I've already got my big fancy tech 2 build done. I can now be a complete and utter duck and blow folk out the sky.
Complete duck.
Duck.
Digital analog converter.
Be careful, Gordon. I'm picking up a lot of combine sensors in the area ahead.
Someone sent me a message. I always get excited when folks send me messages, even though it only sends me crap.
I'll start working on this game.
Does it make you feel a little bit popular?
Yep.
Okay,
just
it.
A little bit.
Burn Jita has started.
Burn Jita?
Look at the monitor.
Look at the
big endgame event where people target stuff. I really fucking hate it when you've got a cold right then, because it's like all guard, you can't taste anything. You can only taste it if you like put 4.5 billion tons of chili in there. Mm. Chili's good for cold. Burn your fucking nose clear out, yeah, you'll be fine.
Clear out, you.
Yeah, you fucking. I'm a pro at this sort of thing. Open training queue. 2 days for that shit. Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
Jesus.
your unadulterated salad?
Salad? I don't even like salad.
No, do
you?
Nobody likes salad.
Get yourself a decent food that you've chased, found, killed yourself.
Yep. Terabyte Gaming, pro-cannibalism.
Well, you suggested cannibalism. Well, you could just go and chase a rabbit around a field for half an hour. Good exercise.
Oh.
Yeah, not that. I've done it for...
No, half.
You know what? I'm going to do something relatively chilled. I am going to go and transport stuff and flog it. How much money have I got, actually? 32 mil. Oh, shit. What's my space dock?
Hold the fort.
The breaking wind. Ah, oh, Zai, you're so immature. Of the things to calm my ship. The breaking wind.
Break like the wind. Good song.
So I've got one card, wind. So like when you destroy it, you're breaking the wind. It's like, how fun is that? And it's not really, but I tried. What do I need to do? Tech 2 drones?
Don't know.
Drones level 5 and scout drone operation level 5. It's gonna take 11 days. Jesus. I don't know if to buy hobgoblins. Ten jumps. That destination. Ten jumps of fucking high sec. Beautiful. I can just load up drones and run that. So have you returned to Eve yet, or have you still grumped it?
Me? Oh, so did I. I'm not playing that shit anymore.
Why?
I can't be bothered, man. It really annoys me.
It's just because you're an impatient fucker. Trust me, I'll get to one of my days where you'll just want to sit and be able to do nothing that's somewhat positivo, and then you'll be like, I'm totally playing Eve. And you'll just do nothing but mine, and be like, all zen-like and shit.
No, or I could just play Half-Life forever and ever.
What, until you get to the end of the game?
Well, I still have chapter 1, 2, and was it Lost Coast?
You're not playing Lost Coast.
I gotta play them all.
Lost Coast was fucking terrible.
You're terrible.
Lost Coast was nothing but a glorified fucking tech demo. You complete that in 10
minutes. A glorified
minutes.
Tech demo.
That's what it is. Fucking telling you.
I'm gonna play it.
And you're gonna suffer for it.
I might even play the first one.
Oh, the first one's worth playing though.
Oh,
you gotta play the first one and Black Mesa.
Yes, I have to do Black Mesa and do a comparison.
Have you got the expansions for the first one as well?
I haven't got the first one yet. I should have bought the complete Valve pack when I had the chance, but I got Half-Life 2 for free, so...
Well, if you want, I'll let you get a line of mine and you can...
There she is. How can I borrow it?
Wait a minute. How'd she... Family sharing?
Ah.
Because, I mean, fuck it. You're not going to buy shit on my very limited PayPal thing, and if you do, I'll not be impressed.
No, no.
Yeah, but fucking, I've got like 160 games that you could fucking let's play for.
Ooh. Oh, man, doing some more.
I've got the Batman game. I need to play them.
I played a wee bit of Arkham City. It wasn't bad. But I was on the PlayStation 3, though, so it doesn't really count.
Yeah, it does. Consoles are valid.
Says who?
I do.
Says Wargasm.
I like my PlayStation. It's quite. It's, it's a different kind of gaming.
That's more laid back, isn't it?
Yeah, you can't. It's like folk. You can't argue about like what's better, PCs or. It depends on what you ask, because console gaming's more affordable.
Yeah, well the games aren't.
The games aren't, no, but the console itself is.
True, because my graphics card's more expensive than a PS4, so.
Exactly. And I mean, it's. Depends what you're after. Go on,
Gordon. Dirty peasant PC or console.
Fuck off. I'm sitting talking to you on a PC while playing a PC game, ain't I?
Oh!
I'm happy, I like. I got really annoyed recently, like, because I was talking to my friends, and my friends are getting, like, next gen consoles, and. It's not my bag. And they're like basically trying to lord it up because they've all got PlayStation 4s or Xboxes.
So
and I'm just sat there like, I don't care. I mean, how long did Sony support the PlayStation 2 for? Like 10 years?
Yep.
And they've said that the PlayStation 3 is going to be getting at least 20. So, I mean.
Serious? Well, it's on about 6 or 7 years now.
Yeah, so if they support it for 20 years, as they're saying, then, well, I'm fucking sorry, but I'm happy with that. It's a pity the last game on the PlayStation 2 was FIFA 14.
That's right. Awful. FIFA. And I'm sure it was exactly the same as the 20 that came before.
Right, I think it's funny, like, when I go into my local store to buy games, I like sales sections. And, They go in and they complain that they're only getting offered 2-3 quid for FIFA. It's, I just bought it 2 days ago. Aye, and it was shit then.
Exactly.
Don't like football games. I'm sure they're someone's cup of tea, but I don't mind.
I know mine.
Like sports?
No.
Well, I don't like sports games. I like playing sports because you can't beat a kick a boot with mates, but that's better.
Kick a boot.
A kick a boot. I'd grab a bar and then fucking find a field, kick fuck at the bar.
Kick a boot.
Kick a boot. Fuck off.
A boot.
Oh, boot.
Ow.
Now you're dying, eh? Fucking karma, you dick. You fucking duck.
Some health wouldn't go amiss.
Hold on, actually, I wonder. In this way's browser. Because while I'm cruising, I think I can go into a dueling network. DuelingNetwork.com. Oh, of course, because the Eve thing doesn't have flash. Never mind. I'll try to be smart there.
Need health.
I'm really proud of my title for my videos.
Oh yes, your upcoming debut on our channel.
Yeah, well, upcoming. You might be waiting a while until I figure out what I say. But I'm in the research at the minute.
R&D phase.
Yeah, definitely. Zeit Spotlight. That's fucking beautiful.
Zeitlight.
Zeitlight. No, because then I'll get the conspiracy 10 hatters.
Oh yeah, Zeitgeist.
Guys!
All those ball bags.
Yeah. Oh, open your eyes, science is a lie. The moon's a projection and we're being possessed by...
Asshats.
Cocks.
Renee Hill had a bit of a phase going through all that crap. 99%ers and all this gibberish.
You can believe what you want to believe, but some, right, I understand, some shit's not fair, right? Trickle-down economics does not work, but just...
Voodoo economics.
Eh?
Voodoo economics.
Voodoo, yeah.
Salad.
He got killed in a Stratos? Oh, poor bastard.
How the hell do I go now? Down here. Doesn't seem right.
I'm picking up more incoming soldiers. See if there's some more turrets nearby.
Oh yeah, get set up my own turrets. Here they come.
I like play some Half-Life 1 actually.
Oh yeah.
Deliver this shit. Make myself some money.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Ask Kickery.
EG.
Oh, MLG. God.
MLG fucking 360 no scope swag.
420 faggot.
420 faggot.
Jump off a bridge.
There's much new happened for you in the world of the real life.
Hmm?
There's much new happened for you IRL.
IRL?
IRL.
NA.
NA. GGWP. You ain't a fucking TCG applicable. Gamer, are you?
A what?
You're not a fucking TCG gamer, are you?
TCG?
No, you're not.
What would one of those be?
Like Magic or Yugi or shit like
no.
that. No. No. I am.
I know you are.
Yeah, I'm sad. Trader got a new deck for Yu-Gi-Oh.
Oh, y'all do.
Y'all do. Yeah, I'm actually quite happy. I traded away one of my machine decks. I got really bored of it. And now I've got plants, and folk are genuinely surprised. Like when they ask me what's my favourite deck, what am I running? Plants. You're talking to a fella that's got fucking roses tattooed up his arm. He's clearly going to enjoy playing fucking machines, isn't he? Jesus Christ. Hey, you. What do you play? Oh, I play fucking plants.
Really?
I wouldn't have thought. Cough.
Whenever they say there's soldiers coming in from everywhere, they come in pairs once every couple of seconds. That's hardly everywhere.
Hey, soldiers gotta stick together. It's easier to kill.
Come on. MLG. ROFLYSST.
YSST?
Yet somehow still typing.
Ah! Ha, ha. Okay.
Come on, Bill Billy.
Oh, Bill Billy's a fucking legend.
Legend. Right, where am I supposed to go now? Hello.
Sorry to take so long, Gordon. Now let's track down Mossman.
Alright, that's cool.
Yes, a gun decker.
Come on.
Oh, shock horror. Jessica Negri's done Battle Bunny Revan.
Oh, of course she has the big salad. This cat's much better.
Well, no, like, I've heard, like, a few of my mates have said that she's actually a really nasty bit of work.
Who?
Jessica Nickery.
I wouldn't doubt it. I'm sure she puts up with a lot of crap.
Yeah. I got nothing to grind against fucking cosplayers, like, but if you're an asshat, then I'm fucking sorry. Get the fuck.
Pick a different career.
Cosplay is a really weird thing.
I'm not a big fan of it.
I couldn't see myself doing it. I don't think I've got the attention span to sit.
So Jessica, what, if you ever hear this, let's see you do a Snorlax cosplay.
Oh, edgy.
Oh, I'm sure you'll somehow manage to get the fattest Pokemon with cleavage.
Yeah.
Get over yourself, no offense. Actually, wait, take it whatever way you want, I don't care.
Great, another security station.
As a cosplayer, I actually don't mind. I don't know. I can find her face. She did a gender swap version of the Punisher and it looked pretty bitchin'.
What, did it have cleavage?
No, she was a bigger lass that did it.
A bigger lass?
Bigger lash, like muscly women scare me. Like Russian women do as well. Like
Russian women?
Russian women, like, cause I used to do paintballing back when I could run like a numpty, and there was this, like, we went with mates and there was like a couple of Russians, and like no matter how many times I shot this lass, she would not stop fucking running towards me, and I was getting the fear and bailing.
Big Siberian woman, man.
Jesus, guys, you can fucking deal with this. I am off ski. Ta-ra, have fun. Never ran so fast in my life. Russia's a strange place.
It is. See if I'm doing a bit of solo, you know, single player in the game, I find myself sticking on some Russian marching tunes just for the crack.
You've been a spy for the Combine the whole time. What are you talking about? Damn it. Move back, Mothman. We're coming in. Alex, whatever you may think, I assure you I've worked to protect your father.
Pharaoh, I'll piss off. I don't care.
So let's see, what have we covered? We've insulted one of the most popular cosplayers on the planet. Made fun of Russian women.
Not made fun of, just like admitted a rational fear of.
We've made fun of console gamers, but related.
You made fun of them. You're the dick here. And folks say I'm an asshat.
I still play a PS2. Come on, argument's invalid. I just don't like console gamers, the mentality.
Some of them do have...
People that try to argue that the technology is better. Let's get going.
It's their argument exists if they are arguing within consoles. If they try... You can't... I mean, for the price of a PS4, you could build yourself a pretty decent PC. Like, I only spent about 500 on mine. And it plays everything I need to play on high.
Exactly. And that gives you access to Steam. You can play about with, you know, different...
There's godly volume of games.
Yeah.
Consoles are a very valid option.
Salads.
They do not compare to...
It doesn't compare to the green light.
Average PCs and stuff. Well, I don't know. Xbox had the Indie Arcade.
It wasn't great. It wasn't bad. It was a good attempt.
A lot of good games on it. It was nice to see, like...
It was nice to see Rez HD.
Oh my god, I love that game. I fucking love Rez. It was it's such a weird, trippy concept, but by fucking god, I loved it.
It's a fantastic game.
I saw it in my local game store, and they were still wanting 25 quid for it.
On PS2?
Yeah.
Yeah, you pick it up on Amazon or eBay for less than a tenner.
Definitely. I need to get myself some fucking more PS2 games. I found myself playing.
I got another copy of the first Devil May Cry. If you want, I can send it to you.
Oh, nice. What I've noticed with Sony, right? You meant Devil May Cry, is that There's been a lot of classics collections released over the past year and a bit. Like, they're re-releasing all the old games, and they're all really competitive priced. Like, I just love that idea. Like, but I don't know whether the money go if the studios that made them get it. I don't know if Naughty Dog will receive anything for the Jak and Daxter HD collection.
They probably will, unless they give up the rights to it.
Maybe. I don't know. I don't think they would do that. I like how it also gives sort of newer studios a chance to get a name for themselves. Because like, if you can do a good HD remake, then it's sort of a very dangerous position if you get offered an HD remake. Because on the plus side, if you do a really good version of it and you like put the effort into it and it shows, then you get a really good name for yourself. But if you cock up, you are going to be you will be unanimously hated for destroying a much beloved classic.
Yeah, look at that new Duke Nukem, for example.
Oh god, Duke Nukem Forever. Oh, I really enjoyed it. It was crap, but I loved it.
I'm a bit of a purist when it comes to Duke Nukem.
Well, didn't a lot of folk from 3D Realms go to Gearbox anyway?
Probably. Sound a bit. That's something they would do. Either.
I remember getting the special edition of that for fuck all. Because when? I wanted to buy it on release and then ended up like not bothering for it, and I ended up getting normal edition. And I went back and traded a load of games, and the special edition was in game for a fiver, unopened.
A fiver,
and I was like, dude, can I trade in this to get that? And I was like, yeah, shoot. Straight swap, happy days.
I'm trying to get my hands on the lockbox from GTA 4 Special Edition.
I've got that. It's flimsy as fuck.
It's what?
Flimsy as fuck.
Is it?
Aye. It's not great.
Because I've seen them on eBay, they're like £50. I was like, that is not worth that.
Honestly? Yep. I've got the entire fuck thing here.
Stick it on eBay.
Maybe, I don't know what I like. See, I used to be a big fan of Special Editions. And then, like, a wee while ago, I had car troubles and it was going to cost me a shit ton to fix it. So I ended up flogging a lot of my stuff, and the only stuff I've got left is the Bioshock 2 Special Edition.
Ah, nice.
The record, because I like records. I might get a record player at some point in the future.
Yo, you're so chic. You big dirty so hipster.
Dirty hipster. Fuck off!
Oh, I want to collect vinyl. I collected it before everybody else.
I could collect vinyl. I just want to actually listen to the fucking the record that comes in the special edition.
Think it's the soundtrack, isn't it?
Aye. You get the Bioshock 2 soundtrack, so you get the Bioshock 1 soundtrack final.
I wouldn't mind the Infinite soundtrack.
It
was really
it's
good.
Infinite looks quite good. What else?
I enjoyed it, but it wasn't that long. I completed it very quickly.
It was quite a short game from what I've heard. I've not actually had a chance to play it yet.
I won a copy of it on, I think it was on Monster PC.
Nice, well played. What else? I've got the Killzone 3 Special Edition. The Hellgast one with the helmet.
Oh, sweet.
It took me forever to figure out where my fucking game was. I was almost phoning them up to complain. I was like, where the fuck is my games? Like, you promised me my fucking game, my art, but where is it? And then, like, it took me a good 3 days to realize that I could take the head off the bust and inside the thing that the head slides onto it is the game. So, decks. Generally not my greatest moment in gaming. Come on,
Gordon. Get in. I can't get in, there's no room.
It's not in the dark tempest.
Frames. What? Where the hell am I? What? Back here, yeah?
I presume you're in Ireland. I know I keep making that joke, Northern but it's the only one I can fucking... Northern Ireland, like Paddyland, somewhere.
No, not Paddyland.
Same fucking thing. Oh, like and share for a chance to win 5 weekend tickets to Eden. Who's that Eden? Artful Dodgers. Elisol. 95 quid? I'm not fucking paying that for a ticket.
For what?
95 quid for a weekend ticket for Eden Festival. Not paying that.
Nah.
Festivals are too expensive. Gordon and I were just there a minute ago. Fascinating. We seem to have developed a very slow teleport. This suggests an entirely new line of investigation. A week? Nice. What have we missed? A great deal, my dear. The blow you struck at Nova Prospect was taken as a signal to begin the uprising. But what about my father?
Well, that is most troubling. According to the time to wreck this office.
Go for it. We've got to get my father out. Barney has been leading a push with that very aim in mind. And another of your friends arrived several days ago. Dog, you made it. Good boy.
So there, you see? It's not all hopeless. I wish I shared your optimism, Doctor. Ah, Dog, you made it.
Oh, God. Dog was originally a toaster. And I'm no alone. Alex and Gordon have just arrived. Well, man, Cube Newell, if you're watching this, give me a job.
No.
I would love to work for Valve. That would be bitching.
Just a bit.
Like, Valve pays for a huge staff holiday every year. Fucking good guy, Gabe.
Yep, definitely. But imagine the entry requirements.
Quite right.
You would have to be L33T to the highest degree.
We are, though.
Huh?
We're a terabyte gaming. We're elite as fuck.
We're not bad.
Not bad. Now I toot my own horn, but I think we're fucking amazing. We're asshats, really.
We may have a small community, but by God, we have a good one.
Yeah, exactly. Fucking definitely.
I would choose any one of these dwarves over any army from the Iron Hills. Ha ha ha.
I like that. Well played. Very well played.
I have a feeling that quote may be wrong, but close enough.
Yep, exactly. At least you gave it a go.
Sal day. Right, I think that'll do for now.
For now?
Because my upload speed is atrocious, so I don't want another hour long episode where it takes...
Hours?
Oh, days, man.
Yeah.
So where am I? Yeah, that'll do for now, so catch you guys later.